For every temple, sila niyamangal are there, right? So there are only just simply straightforward only two statements from us. If you really believe in it, respect the system. If you don't believe in that, don't touch it. So simple as that. Not believing and breaking the rule, I think, is not the right thing, right? So, but if you really, anybody, not only with regard to the Ayyappa temple, sila vedangale patti solluva. So, yen vedangale ipadi, vedam appadi. If you really believe in that, follow what it said. If you don't believe in that, don't go towards that. Don't touch it. Don't look at it. Be by yourself. Finish. Otherwise, it creates unnecessarily problems. It creates, you know, many trauma, which is really not advised. Because mass kitta poi ningalum kekkale. Why you ask with regard to the temples? See, this is where probably we have to, you know, look in a realistic way, not in a political motivated way. Supreme Court order namak shastram kudutha valiki sariya illa enna sonna adhiyum correct aave aagadhu, because Supreme Court um kuda nammude constitution e porthu dhaan vela seiyanum. Constitution namakku sila valigal kuduthathu, adile you have your own freedom of worship. As long as you are not causing any kind of damage to the society, you can have your freedom. Avar ange malai mel ukkar irukra yaarukkum avar onnu damage em pannara illai pandrathukku avan varava maata avan malai irangava maata, you know, avan ange irukkrachu unak enaachi sava maatikku avan irukkatume avane nambi pora vaale pogattume. So adanale why even the courts have their own way of dealing with the things according to the constitution of this country and according to the scriptures. The constitution fortunately gave freedom to the scriptures and the people who have faith in those scriptures, and constitution never denied that. So when the constitution gave such a kind of freedom, why you people have to peep into those things and, you know, give wrong interpretations and do things? So that is none of their business to do.